Look at the circuit, I think it's going to be very fast.
We're a guest team and they start us at the back of the field.
Well, to be honest, it puts us out of the race before we started.
It's a good circuit, I like it.
Six corners, I think, all 90 degrees.
It's going to be fast and furious. All these series races are fast and furious.
You've been fast and furious from the start.
You've got to be a good bike handler and you've got to keep out of trouble.
The big thing for us is our local race.
We've got all the biggest teams in Great Britain here tonight.
The main thing is you haven't got to hit the deck.
Just after the neutralised bike had pulled over, there was a big crash. And obviously, because we started on the back row, we're right behind the crash. On about 20th wheel, I think, and Adam Bly's rear tyre came off in the bottom corner, and I just had to head for the barriers to avoid him, and that was it. It was great. Crowds were good. Obviously, it's our local circuit, so there was a lot of our fans here. Have your friends and family and customers of the shop shouting your name and coming and cheering you on, so, you know, we appreciate that.